Let's go. Father will be leaving the projection room soon.
Show yourself, ye one-eyed freak! I'll make ye wish ye had a spare.
My hero. When the world becomes too cruel, we look for a place to hide. The dark can be many things. It is whatever you make it. The dark can be a silent place. Silence can be empty. Or it can speak volumes. It is whatever you make it. The dark can be a lonely place. Solitude can be a sentence. It is whatever you make it. Sometimes it's better to hide, to let the dark in. Father's coming! Quick! Get in!
No, please!
I said, get in!
This land is a wonder, to be sure. But how will I ever get home?
Home? Now, why'd you want to go to such an awful place?
Hush! It's already started. Come on! He'll get mad if we're not back before him. What is that thing?
I thought I knew, but now I'm not sure.
Oh, Jimmy, it has to take shape in your head first. Otherwise, it'll just stay formed.
Thank you.
This is where you come in. Quartermaster. Curse you and your mutinous puppets. I will not make this easy for you. If I am to meet my doom today, it will be by your hand, by your action. Too late to build your character, boy. You wanted to be like me? Shoot! What are we to you? Mere playthings? Play your part.
Other way.
You thought you could be me? You will always be just a scared little boy.
Lily, are you all right? Lily! Lily, I thought you were gone.
That's because I was. Well, she is.
What?
Who I was a moment ago is no more. Now, I can become someone else. I know. Henceforth, I shall be Captain Baines, the Black Wanderer.
But Captain Baines isn't a girl.
Steady your tongue, Quartermaster. I can be whoever I choose to be. Thank you. brother. He was always there, following in my footsteps. Silent, smiling sadly, like a warm shadow. Always there, but never really present. Sometimes, when darkness fell across town, we'd sneak out of the house. He'd look up into the night sky, watching the stars, but never really seeing them. What he really saw was 1,000 souls on fire. His eyes would light up. The stars were already there. At that moment, I knew he had it in him to make 1,000 hearts bleed, 1,000 heads turn, 1,000 eyes weep. My brother, the silent dreamer, dreaming that a day would come when we could leave it all behind. The journey of a lifetime, a light on the horizon, a flame to call his own. Yes, he had it in him to make 1,000 souls burn, make them feel alive, make them live forever, 1,000 lives. But never mine, never mine. There we were, dreaming our souls away into the night sky, when we could almost reach out and take it. A cruel shade eclipsed the sun. Our dream was gone. Something else took its place. Something vicious. Something... Wondering, don't worry. One day we'll get to see how it ends. No.
Something bad happens. What if I can't find you?
Shh. Listen to my voice. Hold it deep inside. Want to make it to the end, just remember, the monster can be scary, but it's sad too, because at the end of the day, it's just as lost as we are. Father, no, please.
Stay out of it, Lily.
Why can't you just leave us alone?
You fill the boy's head with nonsense. As if he wasn't useless enough.
You're the one who's useless, you cruel one-eyed freak.
What did you call
me? Get away from him, you monster.
Thank you.
Father, it's today.
I know. I'm going to see her. Take care of the house while I'm gone.
Did you get anything for James? It's his day too.
I had to buy something for your mother. That's all I could.
No, Mr. Hardy. It's only just beginning.
My spirits, as in a dream, are all bound up. My father's loss, the weakness which I feel.
There shall be a vast shout, and then a vaster silence.